Today we would briefly tell you how OSPE is formed, what you need to study to get 100% marks in your OSPE exam. So suppose I have to prepare a 10 stations OSPE. In that I will make 2 stations from anterior segment plus lids and adenoid exam. I will show the colored picture of cataract, glaucoma, uveitis, ptosis, proptosis, lids, conjunctiva case, anything from that. Like in conjunctiva, I will take VKC. In lids, either ptosis or I can take basal cell carcinoma, something like this. In cataract, we can take simple cataract case or complications of the cataract surgery like endophthalmitis. In glaucoma, either open angle or closed clamp angle, thyroid eye disease. In proptosis, in cornea, keratitis can be taken. The pictures will be shown like this, and then you have to answer 5 questions, diagnosis, and the 5 related questions regarding treatment, investigations, and signs and symptoms. So that's how you will get 2 questions from the anterior segment. Now the next 2 questions I will make from the posterior segment. From posterior segment, I will either give the picture of central retinal vein occlusion or branch retinal vein occlusion, retinal detachment, diabetic retinopathy, age-related macular degeneration, optic neuritis, macular hole. Like here we have shown you branch retinal, superior temporal branch retinal vein occlusion. You will be asked to diagnose, then differentials, then signs and symptoms, then management options. So that's how there will be 4 or 5 stems. Here diabetic retinopathy is shown, and now here age-related macular degeneration, you can see choroidal neovascularization at the fovea as well as drusens, and here horseshoe shaped tear with retinal detachment is shown. So these are the common topics you can get, and others as well, but we have to give the next 5th station. I will make ocular medications, brimonidine, mechanism of action, its indications and its side effects, pilocarpine, timolol, atropine, mannitol, acetazolamide, steroids in ophthalmology, prostaglandin analogs. So you will get one among these medications, and you should know all about these medicines, their mechanism of action, their indications, their adverse effects, and any specific point which is related to ophthalmology. Then the 6th station will be about the instrument. You will either get direct ophthalmoscope, indirect retinoscope, slit lamp, indirect ophthalmoscopy lenses, argon or YAG. You have to tell the parts of the instruments, and you have to tell advantages, disadvantages, uses. Direct ophthalmoscope is shown here, indirect ophthalmoscope is shown here, different lenses like 78 diopter, 60 diopter, 90 diopter lenses are shown here. Short stonometer with different ports is shown there. So you will get 1 station from the instruments must. Then the next can be examination. It may be interactive, like I will be sitting there, I will tell you that perform extraocular movements, confrontation, visual fields, pupil reaction, cover and cover test. So you should know the protocol of these examinations as well. The next station will be about the refraction. You will be shown either convex spherical lens or cell lens, concave spherical or cylinder lens, and you have to identify, you have to tell the identification points, uses in ophthalmology. Like here we have shown you the cylindrical concave lens, that what are the points of identification. Then the 9th station will be the tests of eye, visual fields, OCT, FFA, HES, why they are performed in which diseases. Like here OCT is shown, which is showing central serous chorioretinopathy. You can be shown macular hole OCT, cystoid macular edema OCT, CNV OCT. So you should be able to diagnose them, at least diagnose the test. Here HES test is shown, 4th nerve palsy. You can be given 3rd nerve, 6th nerve or 4th nerve in the HESTAS chart. So you have to identify the test, why it is performed, and diagnose the disease. Like here, visual field printout is shown. You should know the differences between the neurological and glaucomatous defects. Like here, the neurological disease is shown because it is respecting the vertical meridian, so you should know. Then the surgical instruments, you can be shown either cataract instrument or DCR or phaco probe or IOL lens injector, and you have to identify and answer the questions regarding that instruments. Like here we have shown you a DCR stat, you can see the bone punch, and the other in here we have shown you the phaco probe. So you should be able to identify and tell us the use of that instrument. So if I make OSPE, I will make on this pattern. Thank you very much.